Hey kids, it's Mr. Robert, and I just wanted to say how proud I am of all of you for trying so hard this season of our lives. You've kept up with your schoolwork, and you really strove hard and met your 200 million word goal for the AR challenge. And to show you my appreciation, your prize is going to be watching me get a Mohawk. Stick around. Hey kids, I decided that cutting my hair inside would be way too messy. So my wife Jillian is going to cut the Mohawk in outside. Give me a few moments, we're gonna get set up and you'll see the haircut real soon. Okay, this is what my hair looks like now. My wife is gonna come around the corner right here, and she has a special guide that she's going to put on my head.
Okay. All the way to the back. Alright, are we centered?
I think so. It feels centered. Okay, kids, this is the moment. This is the moment of truth.
Here it goes.
Here we go.
When you go to the other side, I want you to grab that mirror for me.
Alright.
We have a little handheld mirror so I can see how things are going. I just forgot to grab it before we started.
Okay, well, now we're going to style it, see how spiky we can get it. I have some gel that's been sitting in our cabinet for about 4 or 5 years, and we'll see how it goes. All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
Really get it in there. Really work it into the hair. Mm-hmm. it's a little crooked.
I'll get it. I'm trying to get the gel all everywhere. Like a line or crazy?
I kind of like it like this. Let it set for a minute before we put some hair color in. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, all sit very still. All right, kids. Now we're gonna add a little bit of color for some extra flair.
I'm going to use the paper so that his whole head doesn't become blue.
I really want to try to save some for the parade.
Yeah. Yeah, it's pungent
stuff. Oh boy. Looking good? Oh, oh.
There we go. It's a little better.
All right. All right, kids. Are you ready for the big reveal? Ta-da! All right. I'm really proud of you guys. And I hope that I see you all tomorrow for our big parade. Have a good one.